It's wet here today, and we're expecting those downpours to continue. This will make for a difficult sprint for all the teams. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Russell, Max Verstappen, and Norris, Tsunoda, Bottas, Ocon, and Mick Schumacher, Ace, Sainz, Daniel Ricciardo, and Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Vettel, Guan Yu Zhou, and Kevin Magnussen, Albon, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint.
Okay, good work. Great pass. remaining. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.3 seconds. Change your tyres if you need to. Like they're shifting, we're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. One lap of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So then, Ferrari have now moved out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they claim the World Constructors' Championship. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend. Welcome along then to where heroes and history are made. It's where the 2008 title was decided in the very final corner. And just 1 year later, Jenson Button stormed through from 14th on the grid to claim his one and only Drivers' Championship. It's time then for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Interlagos. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ace, Verstappen, Valtteri Bottas, and Norris, Ocon, Mick Schumacher, Russell, and Daniel Ricciardo, Gasly, Magnussen, Carlos Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty, and Albon, Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, Guan Yu Zhou, and Lance Stroll. Oscar Piastri, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Latifi, Perez, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Now, let's talk about Charles Leclerc. What a season they've had, a well-deserved championship victory, and the pressure now is surely off with the title already in the bag.
It really is well-deserved. I wouldn't say it's been a faultless title challenge, but certainly one that has been consistent and well-managed. Here's hoping they let off a bit of steam today and give us an exciting race.
Formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions could affect the lifespan of the tyres.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, clear. approach the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, information on Bottas. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. pace, we're leading our teammate by 33.3 seconds. So the gap to the car behind is 1.7 seconds. Five laps of fuel left. For the race, keep this up. Well done. Two laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Amazing! You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
It wasn't always plain sailing today, but it was a very important win nonetheless. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.